You've got this place locked down. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by. Quiet.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with a Bible, hoping somebody'll show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? How many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was different.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. I'm sending you the location now.
I'm on the move.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Over here. Hurry. It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. Lead the way.
Let's roll.
Nice. Oh shit. That's gonna bring trouble.
And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon?
You're mine. Now we're making progress.